Marvel's new TV series, Secret Invasion, has a controversial intro. The animated intro was done using AI, which is angering fans and creators. The intro includes images like this of Samuel L. Jackson that critics say looks bizarre and low quality. Comic artist Christian Ward took to Twitter to complain. The backlash against the use of AI traces back in part to concerns about studios replacing creative workers with AI. Justin K. Thompson, co-director of Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse, also voiced his displeasure. Method Studios, the visual effects company that made the intro, defended the use of AI in a statement. In response to CNN, Marvel Studios forwarded Method Studios' statement.